A pastor's friend since 1977, Dr. Buddy Bell has been serving pastors and families in the local church. Because of his faithfulness and commitment to serve, God has anointed him to teach on the Ministry of Helps. In 1986, he founded Ministry of Helps International, Incorporated in Tulsa, Oklahoma, where he serves as president. His insights into the much-needed message of the Ministry of Helps have enabled countless people to find and fulfill their place in the body of Christ. In June of 2006, Dr. George Walters, president of Faith Theological Seminary and Christian College in Tampa, Florida, and its board of directors presented Dr. Buddy Bell with an honorary degree of Doctor of Divinity. Dr. Bell is also an international teacher, trainer of champions, and a successful author with the book, The Ministry of Helps Handbook, Revealing How to Be Totally Effective Serving in the Ministry of Helps, Ushering 101, which is the most complete manual available for ushers today, and Greeting 101, giving easy steps to greeting in the local church. In addition, he has produced Usher Training System 101, Development of Local Church Membership, Development of Local Church Leadership, and 20 teaching DVDs. More than 10,000 churches worldwide are utilizing these materials. Dr. Bell has traveled to over 3,000 churches, teaching and helping church staff and congregations work together with far greater effectiveness, with humor, zeal, and an anointing from God to present the Ministry of Helps. He motivates people by awakening them to the power and plan of the Holy Spirit for accomplishing the work of the ministry through every believer.